I like this look already. He looks creepy. That's cool. Is he the reflection? That you were laughing. That was short. I think it was smart at the same time because it is a camera test, but it was revealed in a very mysterious way. We get to see him and his regular look, and then we get to see flashes going over his face, and we get to see a glimpse of him as a Joker. Slowly, little by little, till we get the big reveal at the end. I think they're two very important pieces that make a good Joker. One, of course, has to be the makeup. The makeup is very important because that's our visual representation of the Joker, which tends to be different every time, slightly different every time. Here we're going for a classic clown look. I am guessing because this is his beginning. So he's starting to become this character. It is trying to differentiate itself from whatever Joker version we have gotten before. Remember, this is also a screen test, so there's no confirmation that this is going to be the final look for the movie. And the second part that makes a great Joker, in my opinion, is the actor who's portraying it. Several actors have played the character before, and each one of them brings something new to the table. So I'm very excited to see what Joaquin Phoenix has to offer as a character. I honestly love that we're getting a different version because this is a very complicated character. So every time we get to see a new actor portray this iconic role, it is exciting because you never know what you're gonna get. People were not happy with Heath Ledger as a Joker, and look what it became. He is one of the best live action versions of the Joker, in my opinion. He was so into his role and he gave everything he had. And now his performance has become one of the best out there. So I am just very excited to see Joaquin and see what kind of Joker he is gonna give us. Imagine taking a role that big and having that stress, having that weight on your shoulders to portray a character to please the fans out there these days. It is very difficult to do that, whether it is something very popular or not. People are picky and they've always been, so I guess it's up to him to make the best version he can make. And that's fine, it's okay, because everybody has a different way of understanding a character, so I'm just very excited to see what he's got, like I said before. Are you excited for this? What do you think about his look? Do you think it's a little too classic? Do you wish it was a little more messed up? Something crazier? Let me know in the comments. If you like this video, make sure you subscribe, follow me on Stardust, @MinuteMoviePop, and I will see you soon.